my favorite part of the Stampede is probably just the people. I mean, Calgary's known for its Western hospitality, and that just gets amped up during the 10 days. And we welcome, as I say, visitors from all over the world. You know, just put on a cowboy hat and you channel your inner cowboy or cowgirl, and you just fit right in. And, you know, we just welcome the world for the 10 days in July.